guys, I have some great news. I got Quick Trip donuts. Would you guys like them?
Yeah.
Okay, how upsetting would it be if I asked you guys if you wanted donuts and you said no? That would be very upsetting. But too bad that everybody likes Glazer donuts. And I also got something even better. The Bible.
Everybody sing hallelujah. Everybody praise his name. Everybody sing hallelujah. Praise his name today.
A reading from the Holy Gospel according to Mark. Jesus told his disciples, "Go and preach the good news to everyone in the world. Anyone who believes me and is baptized will be saved, but anyone who refuses to believe me will be condemned. Everyone who believes me will be able to do wonderful things. By using my name, they will be forced out demons, and they will speak new languages.
They will handle snakes and will drink potion and not be hurt. They will also heal the sick and by placing their hands on them." After the Lord Jesus said these things to the disciples, he was taken back to heaven, where he sat on the right side of God. The disciples left and preached everywhere. The Lord was with them, and the miracles they worked proved that the message was true. The Gospel of the Lord.
Praise to you, Lord Jesus Christ.
Jesus told his disciples that they had to share the good news with everyone, even if it meant that some would say no and maybe hurt their feelings, because in the end, more would say yes.
Jesus told the disciples that they had to share the good news, even if they were very busy, because if they were too busy to share the good news, they were not putting God first.
Jesus told his disciples that they had to share the good news, even if it meant talking to the new boys and girls, even the boys and girls who didn't come to church. Why? Because everybody needs to hear the good news.
What is the good news? That God so loved the world that he sent his son, Jesus, so that everyone who believes in him will not die but have eternal life.
Quick Trip donuts are amazing, and sharing them with others allows them to have a tasty treat. The loving message of God is so much more that amazing that we need to share it with others so they can experience God's love.